Diamonds on a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold, but all the promises we made from the cradle to the grave.
Hello and welcome to Carsington Water in Ashbourne in Derbyshire. This water is owned and managed by Severn Trent Water. At 750 acres, it's one of the biggest in the UK. The crystal clear depths are stocked with both rainbow and brown trout. Today I'm mainly going to be fishing with a Die 5 sweep line. A sweep line is different to a normal sinking line, as the front section of the line sinks slightly slower than the main body. This allows us to search more depths, which is useful for me because I've never fished here before. My fly choice is an orange blob booby on the point, a cormorant on the middle dropper, and a damsel nymph on the top dropper. I've read the fishing reports and this should produce some fish. I was meant to be talking directly to the camera, but the strong winds made all of the footage pretty much useless. So here you can see me tying a new line on. That's a Dive 7 shooting headline. I put that on because I was feeling a bit lazy, really, and I thought the fish might be a little deeper. I was wrong. I was back on the Dive 5 pretty quickly. And then here you can see me doing an arm of arm or roly-poly retrieve. I was actually using this to try and keep the fish, to try and get the fish that are slightly higher up in the water. Here you'll see me stop the retrieve and try and spot any fish that might be following my fly. This time there wasn't, so I'm straight back out there to get the next fish.
We'll do it all, everything on our own. We don't need anything or anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Bang! Fish on. I got this fish whilst fishing the hang. It snatched at my orange booby, I struck, and the fight was on. This fish did not want to give up. True testament to the stock of the lake. You may be interested to know what gear I'm using. My rod is a Gray's XF2 Comp Special, and that's a 7-weight. My reel is a Gray's GX700, and my lines are all made by Airflow. I'm not sponsored by any of these brands, but they do serve me quite well. Oh, and my spare rod is an Airflow AirTech. I absolutely adore that rod, and I use it a lot for bank fishing. It's rated 6-7 weight and has a lovely action. And into the net she goes! Awesome! There's no better feeling than that first fish of the day. Always wet your hands on the mesh before touching the fish. You don't want to remove any of their protective slime. So the fish should always be returned as it was when you caught it. Cracking grown on fish this. You can tell by the silver flecks in its tail. Wow. Here's another fish I got. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll be back again soon. It's a cracking lake and well worth a fish. Tight lines, happy fishing, and I'll catch you later.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love.
when the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your tears. I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love.